Here we have simultaneous translation, easier with you.
For the moment, I...